Heavy rains and flood affected normal life in the border areas of Jammu. The nalas located in the Bhalwal and Kangar region are overflowing, making entry into houses. The locals find it hard to protect their animals and cattle from getting drowned in the flood. The locals are having difficulties in commuting too due to damaged roads and bridges.
Flood aaya jakdam pani andar aa gaya. 4000 bird dala tha, kilo touch tha maal. और सारे का सारा ख़त्म हो गया और कुछ बर्तन बुर्तन थे वो भी रुट गए और कोई फीड थी 30 बैग वो भी चले गए एक साइड से बैर की भी डैमेज लग रही है
The local administration has issued alert to the people staying in the border areas. The water level in Chenab River can further increase. The water in Ranbir Canal has been blocked to avert further flood situations.